Welcome to ESTR 1004, which is going to be on linear algebra and vector calculus. So let's begin with linear algebra. And this video will be just talking about matrices and vectors. So you've probably seen matrices and vectors before. So when you think of a vector, you think of something like 1, 2. It could be a column vector, it could be a row vector, 1, 2. And geometrically, this is nothing but, if this is the x-axis, this is the y-axis, then one step in this direction and two steps in this direction, so this is a vector, yeah? What is a matrix? A matrix is, in some sense, a generalization of a vector. So for example, here is a 0, 1, 1, 0 matrix. This is a 2 by 2 matrix because it has two rows and two columns, right? Now, what is the geometric meaning? So these are the algebraic meaning. What is the geometric meaning of a vector? Geometric meaning of a matrix? The geometric meaning we will see in future videos is matrices act on vectors to change them, to do algebra on them. So that's why this is called linear algebra, because matrices act on vectors and change them. So this matrix 0, 1, 1, 0 would act on this vector or any vector, and it would flip the axes. It could make the x-axis the y-axis and the y-axis the x-axis. It could make 1, 2 into the 2, 1 vector. And we will see this later. Okay, that's what, those are the algebraic and geometric meanings of matrices and vectors.